I don't know, but that's what stopped the mortars, because the mortars were 81, they were French 81 millimeter mortars. And so to the people out there, an 81 millimeter mortar is about 3¼ inches and has a kill radius, if I'm not mistaken, like 131 feet. So if you're within that 131 feet, you have about a 90% chance of dying. I was within 15 to 17 feet of three of them.
Oh, man.
And like I said, the blast went through me. The first one, the blast went through me and killed Ty.